I miss the taste of a sweet life. I miss the conversation. I'm searching for a song tonight. I'm changing all of the stations.
Hey guys, so today I have a video on makeup, hair, and outfit ideas for Thanksgiving, because Thanksgiving is pretty much almost here. I am super excited to sit down and just eat a big old pile of food. But I decided to show you guys a really simple makeup and hair look, and also some outfit ideas for Thanksgiving. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get started. So first, gonna start off with makeup, and I'm just gonna put my hair up in a headband just to get it out of my face. So the first thing is concealer, and I'm just using this one from Bare Minerals, and I'm putting this under my eyes just to cover up my dark under eye circles. Now I'm going to put on some highlighter from Benefit, and I'm just putting this on my cheekbones and the rim of my nose and my Cupid's bow. Next, I am using my CoverGirl Mocha Mist blush, and I think this is very beautiful, and I'm just putting this on the apples in my cheeks. And now it is time for eyes, so I'm taking this Bare Mineral dark brown eyeshadow and just putting this all over my lid as kind of a base for the rest of my eye makeup. Next, I am using this super awesome eyeshadow from Bare Minerals in this really sparkly golden brown, and I love the applicator because it's really easy to use. So I'm just putting this all over my lid and then just blending it out. Now I'm using this creamish white eyeshadow from CoverGirl, and I'm just going to put this on the inner corner of my lid and also on my brow bone just to highlight and brighten up my eyes. Now I'm taking my favorite mascara, which is Great Lash by Maybelline, and I'm just applying a coat on my top lashes. And that is the finished eye makeup. And now onto lips. I am taking this cake batter chapstick, and it tastes so delicious. And now for the colors, I'm taking these two nude lipsticks from this palette and just applying that all over my lips. So that is the finished makeup look. It's super simple and also really pretty, especially for Thanksgiving. And now it is time for hair. So for me, I just wanted my beachy waves. And I did a video on how to get my beachy waves, so if you want to watch that, I'll have the link in my bio. But I just recommend doing the hairstyle that you love. If you want to have curly hair, then have curly hair. If you want to have straight hair, then have straight hair. Just do what you love, and it will just make you feel more beautiful. And now it is time for outfits, so I have three outfits to show you guys. So this first outfit is the most casual out of all three of them. So I have a blue top from JCPenney's, a scarf from I think Amazon, and then I have these jeggings from Kohl's, and then I paired this outfit with these combat boots from Walmart. So the second outfit is the dressiest out of all three of them, but it's still pretty comfortable. So I have this black tank top on from Aeropostale, and then I put a black shawl over it from JCPenney's, and then I have on a mini skirt from Charlotte Russe, and if you want, you can pair a pair of tights under it, and then I just have the same shoes from Walmart. So this last outfit is my favorite out of all the three because it's super adorable but still really comfortable. So I have on this super soft and adorable sweater from Kohl's, and then I paired it with the same black jeggings also from Kohl's and the same shoes from Walmart. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I also hope you try out any of these outfit ideas or this makeup look or hair or whatever. And also I wish you a very happy Thanksgiving, and I hope you have a wonderful time with your family and friends. And thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!